She should've chose me, cause I'd have put her boys with men and been abandoned me. I saw her walking at the lake one sunset, walking looking pretty as the day we met. Kinda wish I said hi, but she was with another guy. I thought back to being I, how we'd have been with a try. And I wonder how she been since the social status fell. But I hope she's really happy now. I hope she's really well. But I just wanted to say, you're the reason why I got out of bed each day. And I just wanted to lay right next to you. I just wanted to say, you're the reason why I got out of bed each day. And I just wanted to lay right next to you. Then I got to sixth grade, I lost a lot of weight, feeling kind of made ready to get laid. Yeah. I'm chasing through the night with my babe, then she hit me with it. She said la hakita, I thought it meant I love you. I asked my grandpa, hey, long, long, does this mean